motherfucker selling crack to my girlfriend's mother. Like any other backstabbing motherfucker. The type of nigga that holds the four down with the shiny ass chrome four pound. Going all out for the dough. Don't believe in bad love, so I cross bows and stay fucking mad hoes. My drug of choice, a fat pound of weed or some OE. 800 motherfuckers know me. I'm frustrated like a bitch on a period. I'm already mad, don't make me fucking furious. On the serious tip, I'm about to start flipping scripts. So check yourself against your scully wearing wig split. A straight vandal that knows ways at it. Straight to hell, ain't got no reason to believe in heaven. But get confessed to a reverend. My style catches in the sit bystanders like dropouts from Mac-11s. Not clumsy, but stumble when I'm tipsy. Feeling mad nifty, the gin got me dizzy. Dominican short motherfucker with red eyes. I stay high from the fucking Jocko lit tie. I hate snakes, snitches that call police. Claiming I'm disturbing the peace on a phone piece. G, I can't call it, killer niggas is falling off. And cracking under pressure cause they coming up north. But I stick with the real, for real. Rattling on niggas like they ate the last meal on earth. A rough chaps is birth and it's all good. You know my name, now come get to know my hood. You can't handle, scared of an uptown vandal. Uptown fucking vandal. You can't handle, scared of an uptown vandal. Coming straight from uptown. You can't handle, scared of an uptown vandal. Uptown fucking vandal. You can't handle, scared of an uptown vandal. Coming straight from uptown. Yo, at night I creep like an owl on a tree. Cause there's mad motherfuckers in the streets that can't stand me. Thinking I'm a pretty boy or something. They bugging. Maybe cause I stay jig while I'm selling drugs and going clubbing. Sparking fat bags and blunts and I think one of these niggas chicks wanna give me loving. So I stay out of sight and out of mind. Cause if a jealous ass nigga try to front, I'm pulling out the nine. No need for talking, it's too late, my nine's barking. Then I'm gone with the wind. To Tosses apartment, keeping it real with my clique. Fuck you incorporated till I'm dead, I'm incarcerated. Don't know nothing but crimes and rhymes. Figured out which one was better, now I'm steady fucking getting mine. No matter what, I'm still a vandal. I still smoke blunts and black ass to burn niggas like lit candles. I dwell on Madison where shit just be happening out the blue. And most niggas already knew. Enough noise being made. My niggas is blowing up the spot, making it high like the World Trade. Slinging more drugs than pharmacists. Getting drunk, rolling dice and sparking up trees like arsonists. You can't handle, scared of an uptown vandal. Uptown fucking vandal. You can't handle, scared of an uptown vandal. Coming straight from uptown. You can't handle, scared of an uptown vandal. Uptown fucking vandal. You can't handle, scared of an uptown vandal. Coming straight from uptown. Yo, shit gets drastic on my part of town, East Harlem, where I represent and get down for my ground partners. Cause old beef still haunts us. The city never sleeps and police just want us dead from a lethal injection. So they keep flexing, searching me and my peeps for Texan. Bundle a cream to confiscate, so I concentrate on my plans out of state. Got a chick out there that's down for whatever, selling junk for me, no matter what type of weather. Winter, spring, summer, fall, she do it all. And when I'm in New York, she either writes me a cause. That's what I call a real fucking bitch, fucking